got some DT action. Super dog right out of the blocks. A touch of mildew on that one, ladies and gentlemen. A touch of mildew. This is like a clone kale right here with a better tan. No offense, Kale Sanderson. About 252. Grygelko is your Minnesota wrestler. Say they're over under here.
Warming up with that too. About 272, Taylor Knapp, Virginia Tech, and John Blakely from Appalachian State. Warming up with that number two. Next, that's number nine. At 149, Bob 249, Brett Farina, North Carolina State. Guys, Trevor Meir from Air Force. On deck.
Little shot of his own. Grygelko. Taylor goes underhook, tries to slide it by. He's going to get a far side boot in. Control the hips for two.
Greg Ebert, Cornell. Justin Rice, North Carolina Greensboro. On deck, Matt D. Warming up, bat number 10.
Grygelko bases up. Taylor just floats over effortlessly with the deep waist. Gets three swipes for a two count. Opens up. It's two count. Goes on to his next move.
Jonathan Robal from North Carolina Greensboro. Daniel Kolosik from Princeton. Bat number three.
Going to roll through claw.
Warming up for Matt Aiden at 157. Alex Elder from Oregon State. Jeffrey Brigham from Edinburgh. Warming up for Matt number 8. On deck for Matt number 4. At 157, Kyle Kiss from North Carolina. Ryan Doyle from Columbia. 254. On deck for Matt number 4.
Grygelko up his feet, runs out of real estate.
At 157,
David says, I'll dance.
Frank Hickman from Bloomsburg. Warming up for bat number four.
We're neutral, both shoot at the same time. Taylor is attacking every orifice of Grygelko's body right now. He's looking ankle, he's looking knee, he's looking whatever. Orifice as a whole, though, that doesn't make any sense. Every limb of the tree. Grygelko with a shot on the edge after the whistle. Dropping out front head. Right back in. Looking so smooth on his feet. Just the mentality that he keeps with his pace. It's not just the technique and the pace, it's the mentality he's going about it. Just every little push, shove, pull, just seems to be perfectly placed.
On deck for bat 5, 265, about 265, James Rafferty from the Army, Aaron Heights from Michigan, on deck for bat 5.
Just pulls the waist up, loads it up.
Up for bat 5. At 165, about 295, Steve Wilson from Ohio, Dick Rex from Campbell.
It's going to be 15-3 David Taylor, over 3 minutes of riding time, 33 seconds left in the second period. Head head in the hole, go behind, cut, looking dresser. Snap down, scroll on the edge. Ref's doing the math. And that equals a win for David Taylor.